The anti-corruption group, bipartisan group or nonpartisan group called RepresentUs, just released a kind of amazing one-minute spot today, basically to try to light a fire under us, light a fire under the country about passing the voting rights bill through the Senate. I'm going to show it to you, but I'll tell you relevant background information for those of you at home who are as clueless about celebrities and famous singers and actors as I am. The woman in the spot here is the singer Katy Perry, who is very famous. The man is her partner, the actor Orlando Bloom, who is also very famous. They also, in real life, this is relevant, they have a 9-month-old daughter whose name is Daisy. You will see at the end of the spot why that is relevant. But with that background, for those of us who are a little dumb about these things, here it is. Like I said, it's one minute long, and it is set in the year 2055.
I hope this works.
We've got to tell him.
The fundamental purpose of our democracy is the freedom of our elections.
Your parents are also.
You are our only hope. The America you know doesn't exist in our future. Democracy is dead. We have no voice. The regime watches our every move.
It started when voter suppression ran wild all over America. The voting rights bills died in the Senate. Polling places closed. We lost our right to vote.
This future doesn't have to be. You have the power to change it. Save democracy while you can.
Call your senator now.
Tell Daisy. We love her.
The voting rights bills died in the Senate. Save democracy while you can. I know that lands with the delicacy of a sledgehammer, but it is very well done. On Katy Perry's Instagram, which has 123 million followers, you can watch that and then click through to an explainer about the For the People Act, the phone number to call your senator, a sample script to use when making your call. It's a good effort. It's very well organized.